Y'all already know the only time you're gonna see me come on camera like this is when it has to do with a hair review, okay? I don't be out here looking like this. What up everybody, I am DiBalazzo and this is my channel, and today we are going to be doing a hair review. This video is sponsored by AF Sister Wigs or AF Sister Wigs. They have partnered up with me and they sent me a Afro Kinky unit to review. Now the thing is, I'm not into the wig thing anymore. I stopped wearing wigs. I haven't worn a wig in over a year, okay? I was into the clip-in wig, but since this was Afro Kinky, I was like, oh my god, I know you guys would love to see what this looks like. And I know a lot of you guys always ask me, like, you know, what kind of hair do I like to wear, blase blase. And to be honest, I like to wear hair that looks like natural hair. I like to wear curly hair, I like to wear kinky hair. If it ain't kinky or at least yakky, that's the most I'm doing, I ain't doing it, okay? You're gonna unbox these together. So I haven't even unboxed this yet. This is the box. This is so cute, okay? This little ribbon right here, I was like, listen, okay, I feel like it's Christmas, okay? So we're just gonna open the box. Gonna unravel. There you go. Unravel. Black box, gold writing. Nice, nice. I like how this came packaged. And here's the hair, okay. Looking good already. Yes, there's a wig cap in here. Oh, there's some strap. Oh, this is lit. Okay, let me put this aside real quick. Oh my god, this is super curly. So we got the elastic band, which I've never seen any hair come with. This is so lit. So we got the elastic band and we have a whole bunch of extra wig clips and stuff. I got so many wig clips and clip-in clips from these hair companies. Ooh. Okay, so you know, extra wig clips and extra, you know, these combs. I've never seen anyone put extra combs. That's y'all smart. All right, now we got a weaving cap too. Listen, y'all doing it big. Ooh, one's black and the other one is like a skin flesh color, which is amazing. I'm about to do that, like, to now. That's what we about to wear. We about to wear the flesh one, okay? So I braided. So my braid pattern, and literally I only got like 7 big braids or whatever, and then the front, I just left this out just in case the front don't look natural enough for me. I can just pull my hair out or whatever. This is just a precaution. This is a full 360 lace Afro Kinky wig. Listen, I hope that I love this because I will be wearing this on a regular basis. I end up loving this more than my her giving hair clip-ins, guys. Like, let's see. Oh my god, this lace. Okay, this is some nice soft lace. Oh my god. Y'all, hold up. Let me put this wig cap on real quick because this shit look natural. I got a small head, y'all. A lot of hair, but small head. I'm not gonna do any of that got to be glued stuff. I'm not gonna glue it down. Probably glue it down sometime during the week because I get tired of hair real quick. All right, so we're gonna take the hairnet off. There is a hairnet that comes on the hair. We're just gonna take that off. Yo, this look real. Look at this, but look at this frontal though, y'all. Look at this. Look at this, boy. Oh my god. Of course, we got the combs in the hair, you know, regular. We got 1, 2, 3 combs, 2 on the sides, 1 in the middle, and then we have 1 in the back. We got the elastic, you know, you can make it tighter or looser, whatever the case may be. I'm gonna make this as tight as possible because I got a little behind head. So we're just gonna try this on real quick. Damn, I haven't worn a wig in quite some time. Oh wow, this is sun. Oh my god. This feels beautiful, girl. Hold up, let me get these clips on the back. Boom, now I'm Sakura. Yes, bitch. I didn't even cut the lace off, boy. This feels beautiful. Oh my god, all I gotta do is, you know, definitely finger detangle this. Like, I'm gonna get me some water, finger detangle, but I'm gonna do that as soon as I cut the lace. Oh my god. This is nice. This is so fucking nice. This is so beautiful. Oh my God. Look at that. I'm gonna be talking mad shit. Who you think you're talking to? Who? Oh my God, this is so cute. I love it. Okay, so we're gonna cut the lace now. Oh, this is a curve for real. Oh, the clips is stuck. Okay, hold up. There you go. All right, so we're gonna cut this lace real quick. Let's hope I don't end up accidentally cutting something. It's also pre-plucked, okay, y'all? So the only thing that's not pre-plucked is the back. I'm not plucking the back. I'm probably not even gonna wear this hair up. I don't really care. If anything, I'll pull some hair out in the back. I don't know, but I already cut the front lace off. I'm gonna cut the back off now. You wanna make sure that you don't accidentally cut off the hair or, like, you know, too much lace, because once you cut, ain't no going back, y'all. Okay. The lace is cut from here. This is the back, and here is the front. So we're about to stick this on. Side combs in. I like to put the side ones in because they're the most secure. So let's do a little close up. Focus. All right. So here's the front. Doop, doop, boop, boop. This looks super natural. You see this? This is the lace. This is my hair. And boop. I think I want to cut more of the lace off, or I might glue this down. It's not today. But it looks super natural, y'all. Super duper natural. So I'm going to part this, and I'm going to comb this out, brush this out, do the most. I got the part kind of where I want it. Now, time for water. I don't do the most to my wigs, y'all. I like to make my hair look as natural as possible. Yeah, I just douse the hair in water. Okay, hang on. So we're gonna do this from tip. We're gonna gradually work our way out. I am experiencing some shedding, but it's nothing serious. It is curly hair. So, you see how that just melted down? We're just gonna go with the comb. One thing I could say about this hair that I see with a lot of hair that claims to be Afro kinky is that it is not technically Afro kinky, but this would match with Afro kinky hair. Like, this would definitely match with my hair. If I was to pull my hair out in the front, I could definitely still match this. But this is not kinky. This is more like a curly type of texture to me. But it's still really super duper nice, and I'm not complaining. I am not complaining. As you can see, I'm not completely running my comb through the hair, because for what? I'm using my fingers to go through the hair itself. And you can see the difference. Combed, not combed. Combed, not combed. I like how easy the kinks come out of this. Like, it's not super hard to get tangles out of this so far. Let's hope it doesn't change. Hair doesn't have a strong smell, but it does have a smell. It's a smell I never smelled before. I don't know what it is, but it does have a smell. This is a natural color, if any of you guys wants to know. This is a lot of hair. This hair is in like a 16 inch. I like big hair, okay? But if you don't like big hair, this hair is not for you. Cause once you comb it out, it's a wrap. I do like this though. Let's get a close up. Mind you guys, like I said, this is pre-plucked. It looks so nice. This is pre-plucked, y'all. This is so beautiful. This hair is really nice. I love it. Especially the fact that I combed it out. I'm sure this is gonna shrink back up though, especially when I wash it. But I love this pre-plucked frontal with the passion. This is so nice. I need to take some pictures for the gram. Like, this is so cute. I really, truly do love this hair, y'all. Like, what do you guys like it? What y'all think? Now, this is without me gluing it down or doing any of that extra stuff. I'm gonna probably glue it down sometime this week. But right now, I am not gluing this down. I think this looks beautiful. I think it sent you into my face. You know what y'all think down in the comment section below. Like, do y'all like it? Do y'all not like it? If you want more information on this hair, you want to buy this hair, make sure you go down in the comment section below. All the information you need is right there. And of course, you get 10% off your order if you use my code DMEL10, okay? Like I said, everything's going to be down in the comment section below and in the description box below, okay? So you can't miss it. It's in both sections. I'm just going to be sitting here whipping my shit out. Make sure you like, share, subscribe, do all that, and I'm going to see y'all next time. I'm having a look forward to this hair, y'all.